pairs at national parks.
U.S. News and World Report has ranked Florida as the best state in the nation for higher education. It's the second year in a row the Sunshine State received number one. The ranking is based on things like tuition cost, debt burden, and how long it takes to finish education. Governor Scott released a statement saying, in part, quote, "A leading higher education system helps strengthen our state as the best place for families, students, and job creation."